sexual harassment earlier this year. The network previously suspended Chris Cuomo to...
Turning now to the breaking news overnight, CNN firing anchor Chris Cuomo following a network...
Just then.
CNN fires Chris Cuomo.
The network said it had terminated him, effective immediately, a move that came days after a lawyer for a former colleague accused the host of sexual misconduct. The star anchor Chris Cuomo was fired by CNN on Saturday, completing a stunning downfall for the network's top-rated host amid a continuing inquiry into his efforts to help his brother, Andrew M. Cuomo, then the governor of New York, stave off sexual harassment accusations. The anchor was suspended on Tuesday after testimony and text messages released by the New York Attorney General revealed a more intimate and engaged role in his brother's political affairs than the network said it had previously known. In Wednesday, Deborah S. Katz, a prominent employment lawyer, informed CNN of a client with an allegation of sexual misconduct against Chris Cuomo. Ms. Katz said in a statement on Saturday that the allegation against the anchor, which was made by a former junior colleague at another network, was unrelated to the Governor Andrew Cuomo matter. It was not fully clear what role the allegation played in CNN's decision to dismiss Mr. Cuomo. Ms. Katz is also the lawyer for Charlotte Bennett, a one-time aide to Andrew Cuomo who accused the former governor in February of sexual harassment. Asked about the new allegation, a CNN spokeswoman said in a statement on Saturday night, "Based on the report we received regarding Chris's conduct with his brother's defense, we had cause to terminate. When new allegations came to us this week, we took them seriously and saw no reason to delay taking immediate action." A spokesman for Mr. Cuomo, Stephen Goldberg, said in a statement on Saturday, "These apparently anonymous allegations are not true." Ms. Katz said that her client came forward because she was disgusted by Chris Cuomo's on-air statements in response to the allegations made against his brother, Governor Andrew Cuomo. Ms. Katz cited a March 1 broadcast in which Chris Cuomo said, "I have always cared very deeply about these issues, and profoundly so. I just wanted to tell you that." Mr. Cuomo's spokesman responded that the former anchor fully stands by his on-air statements about his connection to these issues, both professionally and in a profoundly personal way. If the goal in making these false and unvetted accusations was to see Mr. Cuomo punished by CNN, that may explain his unwarranted termination earlier on Saturday. CNN said it had retained a respected law firm to conduct a review of the anchor's involvement with Andrew Cuomo's political team. While in the process of that review, additional information has come to light. CNN said, "Despite the termination, we will investigate as appropriate." In a widely released statement on Sunday, the day after this article was published online, Ms. Katz said of her interactions with the network, "By Friday, I was in discussions with CNN about providing documentary evidence of my client's allegations and making my client available for an interview with CNN's outside counsel." As the gregarious and sometimes combative host of CNN's 9 p.m. hour, Mr. Cuomo was at the peak of a broadcast journalism career that he had forged outside of his famed political family, but it was the troubles of his brother, who resigned the governorship in August, that ultimately embroiled Mr. Cuomo in a controversy that appeared to precipitate his dismissal. "This is not how I want my time at CNN to end, but I have already